close. Now for the next spin. Nice and easy. Line up the pin. Don't mind if I do. That's what I was thinking.
Find the control box. You should be able to scramble the frequencies from there.
By midnight their time.
Fuck that. My shift ends in 10.
Will be made over the PA system.
It's done. The comms are scrambled.
Roger that.
Okay, Carson. I've got a choice. Which way?
Either way will take you to a vent. Should get you into the security office.
hate hangar duty. So bloody loud.
All for a fucking contract job!
Got you now.
Shoot the fucker now, please! Ah!
Okay, let's just keep moving.
Contact.
Target confirmed. Don't you fucking miss.
Must operate that lift.
Thank you.
grab some. Keep going. Easy. Close. Table full of briefcases. Each one's labeled by continent.
Interesting. Are there any documents?
There's nothing here. Where's this security room? Carson, there's another fork in the road.
According to the old plans, it doesn't matter. Either way, you'll get there.
camera. Okay. I'm in. Over.
Roger that. See if there's any abuse.
Yeah, this all looks legit. Came in via cargo bay 7. Serial numbers. Any good?
Anything else?
CCTV system's controlled from here.
Might be useful. Can you get it working?
Needs a passcode. Got the code.
We'll punch it in. Hurry it up.
Okay, that must be cargo bay 7. There's a bunch of crates.
You need to get to those crates.
Roger that.
Move there. Before you go anywhere, give me those numbers.
Serial numbers. What? In case anything happens to me.
Just give me the numbers, Marks.
Okay, I'm here.
Can you open the crates?
No. They look pretty secure to me.
Damn. We need to know what they're smuggling.
Okay. I'll find some more.
What have you got?
Oh, some serious firepower. Military.
Okay, armaments. That much we know. See what else you can find.
Who was that? Here we go.
Who's it alive, mate?
That's the last of them.
Roger that. Keep looking. See what you can find.
Okay. Loads of different destinations. Kiev, Baku, Riyadh, you name it.
Anything else?
Fuck me. Body organs.
That'll do. You need to get out of there. Now.
What the fuck is all this, Carson?
I told you, Brian. The organization. This is how they do it. Judge's daughter needs a kidney transplant, so now he owes them a favor. He waves through an export license, and bingo, they're selling arms to their favorite militia. Then, they use the money to fund their opponents. Result? They control society from the shadows. It never fucking ends.
Contact!
Sorry.
Positive ID.
Here we go. Those doors.
Hey, good work at Falstead. Getting closer.
Nick wasn't there.
But he had been. You said so yourself.
That stuff I found. You were right. Way beyond Tony.
That's what I've been telling you. Everything you saw in that hangar is used to gain control over others.
Leverage.
Right. It's just handling distribution. False is a hub, that's all.
So where's it coming from?
We ran those serial numbers. Shell company after shell company. Crash through one, you get another. On and on. But eventually, we got a location.
Where?
I've sent someone over to you.
Oh, fucking hell.
You starting without me, Carl? That's not fair, mate.
But I thought Carson was sending help.
And here it is. Special delivery. Listen. I'm sorry about your mum, mate. It's a fucking shame, eh? But we'll get those fuckers. Don't you worry about that.
So Carson took you off ops?
Yeah. He must carry some serious clout, I'll say that for him. He wants us to get into this place.
That's in the city. It's just offices.
Yeah, financial services, insurance, all that shite. Carson did a satellite pass. That showed fuck all.
Yeah, there's some in there.
Definitely. That's why we have this. Trojan. He wants us to upload it to their systems.
Okay. We've not got much time.
So let's get on it. The rest of the stuff's upstairs.
Hold on. What's in the other box?
Ah, shit. It's worse than we thought.
Go on.
A fucking margarita. Okay. First up, we need to recce this place. Are you okay with flying that fucking thing?
Yes, I am highly trained.
Yeah. This area at the back is a building site. Private contractors. Nothing to do with the main building.
So it could be a weak spot?
Could be. We won't know that until we check it out.
Right, so I head out on the recce. I launch a drone. See what I can ping.
Then we meet back here and action's on.
Roger that.